Durham police now looking for the person who robbed a Bojangles restaurant at gunpoint this morning. It happened at the store on Miami Boulevard. Police say the suspect went up to the Bojangles manager, who was outside in his car, then forced him back inside with a gun. The manager gave the suspect cash from the safe, and then that thief drove off with a second suspect in the manager's car. No one was hurt in that case.